Are you guys getting an error that says creating Unity project folder failed? If so, this video is for you. Hello guys, welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can fix the creating project folder fail in Unity Hub. Now before we start, if you are new to our channel, just hit down below and hit the subscribe button so you don't miss out on any of our future videos. Now let's get started. So first, when you're trying to create a project and you just hit on create, you get an error saying create failed due to, failed to create the project folder. If yes, what you'll have to do is you'll just have to create a project in a different file folder. Now I'll show you guys how to do that. Now just go to your project, tap on add new project. Right here, tap on this button and make sure that you select the C drive. After you select the C drive and just tap on create the project, you can even create a new folder for your project in your C drive. Tap on create project and you'll be able to create the project and you won't get any more errors. So that is basically it guys, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for more upcoming videos and don't forget to like this one video. Bye bye.